new man in the crease is Shabir Khan. And now the pressure is back on Darbhanga because now we got number 9 at the crease. And quite a coincidence in this league, each time Bipin Saurabh is not come good, Darbhanga has struck it. He was dismissed for 0. They were bundled out for 69. Scored 11 against Patna. They won by 1 run. That's how much Darbhanga has been dependent upon Bipin Saurabh.
It's been such an interesting league, isn't it? We are now just discovering what are the chinks in the armor of every team, what are their strengths. This is interesting, this is so interesting, and all we hope for is next time around, there are probably more teams and probably 2 rounds of matches in the round robin stages just to understand the trends, the chinks in the armor, the strengths, the downsides. Oh, again, trying to fish outside the off stump, but Mohit, he's got his tail up.
And this is why Shabir is there, because the slash outside the off stump from Kundan, well pouched there by the keeper Straman Nigroth. Third wicket there from Mohit Kumar. Tense faces all around. Whether you're neutral, whether you're supporting one team, this is Darbhanga supporters. Look at their faces. The smiles just disappeared. 2 hours ago, big smiles, and look at the long faces in the dugout as well. Shabir, oh, could have been risky. Good comeback by Patna.
And this guy's been phenomenal today. He's a good, good bowler. These are the 3 wickets. That was the toe crusher. Toe crushing Yorker, got rid of Bipin Saurabh. Then this one, angling away from the batsman. Another one, angling away. End of Kundan. And that really has got Patna back in the contest now. 17 required from the 14 balls. Another dot ball. 17 required of 13.
Mohit decides he's going to do everything himself. Look at the tension in the 2 camps. And even when batting, Mohit had done 23 not out. So makes him a very, very strong contender. 1 delivery left in this over and Mohit has got 1 more over after this. So look at those fingers. Look at those anxious faces. Both sides. None feeling confident. One can't afford to watch. Eyes shut. Bowler runs in. Wide outside the off stump and called a wide. So he'll have to bowl that one again. Patna cannot afford to gift away any runs at this stage.
Well, that was a little poor, little bit of a poor bowling by Mohit over there. He's bowled such a fantastic bowler. Just losing the radar over there. Tried to bowl probably a wide Yorker, but it was wide enough to be called a wide. Extra run given. 16 now required of 13.
Turning out to be a brilliant over, was spoiled by that little misfield of the last delivery. Clipped down, 12th square leg, easy pickup, overran the ball, and then it ran away for 4, and obviously didn't get any smiles. Now Sakibul Ghani will bowl. Animesh Kumar it is, and got a lot of explaining to his teammates. Now Sakibul has gone for 18 in his 2 overs. 8 and 10.
Yes, that's an interesting choice because there was a choice between Sakibul Ghani and Samar Kadri. Samar Kadri was also left with 1 over, bowled 3 overs, 1 for 28 today. And you got a feel for him. It's a big day, it's a big final, and he's feeling the heat right now. And probably should have been just a single at the max. Ended up being a 4. These are the little things in a final that can be the chasm, the difference between the winning side and the losing side. And look at that. Look at that after that 4 win. She's distraught. She's dejected over there.
That's how passionate supporters have become with their teams. Very well played by Prakash Babu. Will settle for a single. What could have been easily 15 of two overs, left at 12. Now the big question is, are we headed to a super over? Shabir batting on 4. Strong shoulders, can strike the ball. But Patna, not done just yet. Neither are Darbhanga.
There you go. Into the deep over there. Would want to come for the second. There's some confusion over there, but they do make it. That's good running. Oh, anxious faces again. I would take the liberty to do a Sunil Taneja right now. My supporters would be saying, Patna, mat karna durghatna.
Not a bad one, but they've had a couple of mishaps. But Prakash Babu was easily home. Look at the expressions on their faces. So anxious. Behind it. Will be picked up. But a single is all they'll manage. Scores moving along. 133 now. 8 required. Everything happening and a bit of a hit on the left elbow for Shabir Khan. Simply may need attention. Dropped the bat as it he felt that eight required of 9 deliveries. Short while ago it was 18 at runner ball. They can afford to smile. Patna supporters feeling the tension. So are the Darbhanga supporters. Not a single smiling face. There you see hit on the elbow. There you see the magic spray coming out for Shabir Khan. Remember, he bowls medium pace. So his fitness would be slightly different from the others. He wouldn't get tired running out. But the hits hurt.
Yeah, and he's given a few hits to the opposition as well. He's the highest wicket taker of the tournament. 11 wickets right now. Sakibul Ghani would want a wicket. Try to feel that one over there now. 7 required of the remaining 8 deliveries. What's important now is they need to give enough runs to Mohit so that he gets some runs now. In any case, 7 is not too big a number. Something for Mohit to defend.
8 balls to go. 7 runs to get. Shabir on strike. Reaches out for that one and picks up the boundary. What a time to get a boundary. Shabir Khan and Darbhanga can afford to start celebrating now. 3 away from winning the inaugural edition of the Bihar Cricket League. It was out of his reach, but he's a tall man, Shabir. Almost threw his bat at it, but hit it. One more delivery to come. And Shabir this time Tongs will pick up to Darbhanga.